tricks out of him.
Oh, I've got my power brewing one here. I'm not sure how well it's working. Yeah!
Red 10! Red 10! Red 10! Red 10!
Come on, walk! 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 Walk
Justin! Pathetic whistleblowing I've ever heard. Well, I blow this whistle or not. I convince it to
be hamburger.
Wow.
Come on, go!
Not like your dad's great kipple, huh?
I panicked, and it's been to Wagga. A friend of mine stole it and then got a postal to Wagga and I got a text 6 months later.
Oh, wow.
He pulled it out and I went, ah! That's mine! Pure determination, and they just didn't know how to cope with it.
Enjoy. I'm getting koala.
Aww.
Eileen ended up tugging it around more often than not.
Because it was getting left behind.
Is he here?
Even my ears feel.
Somebody had even painted in.
Now!
That's good. That's great. Are you at number
69? I know. He came home one day and said, I want to be 69. I said, no, you're not. You're too young to be that.
Good. And ended up and came back and there was all algae in between the slate.
Down!
Had to get to it with a toothbrush.
Hut! Hut!
My friend went to Europe for a month at Christmas and left the pool with somebody capable. And there is yellow stuff floating around in the carpet. We've been in there with steel brushes.
Once the algae gets foothold, you've got to...
No, it's all automatic. It goes on and off, it chlorinates itself, it's everything.
Red, come on, Jay!
Jay, Justin!
Come on, you're in the clear! You've done it again!
And then we cleared
that. No, it's too long.
The ball's too high.
Yeah,
it hasn't been. Along the ground.
No!
No. By whom to?
Number two! Number two!
He's learning his first aid at the moment.
The ball! The ball! The ball!